Hey guys!
Hi guys! Today we are doing the Try Not to Yawn Challenge.
Yeah, the Try Not to Yawn Challenge.
Okay.
We're uploading this on the Saint Cousin channel and the Friend channel. If you don't know what the Friend channel is,
I
link
challenge
in the description.
You to watch this whole video without yawning.
Okay.
For many of you, seeing me yawn just now is enough to make you want to yawn too. But can you suppress it?
Wait, give it to me.
Already you can feel a
tightening in the back of your throat, a moistness in the eyes, a gentle pressure in the ears, a tightness that you know to be relieved with one simple yawn. It's a biological impulse, a contagious yawn. Even seeing a picture of someone yawning with no sound or motion can be enough to induce a yawn. Or maybe you're one of those people who can read yawn or hear the word yawn, repeated yawn, and feel the need to yawn.
Stop! Stop!
Why is yawning contagious? Well, before we get into that, let me show you something.
I'm sorry. It's like my throat was thirsty for air.
Feel much better now. That's exactly the point. A yawn calms you down. If you're a pack animal,
I almost did it, but I grew up.
Sleep schedule.
I didn't even yawn. I was just like trying to.
Jolt of energy, contagious yawning.
Sydney lost. Just so you know. Sydney, I know.
I yawned 3 times.
Yep, I'm up. Feels good to yawn though, doesn't it? So good.
Oh, so good. Whatever the reason, yawning remains a powerful neurological impulse, even across species. One study found that a human yawning can make a dog do the same. Now you may be saying, I have no idea what you're talking about. I could watch people and dogs yawn all day long and not feel that weird breathless feeling in my chest or a vague buzzing in my ears. And if that's the you very likely have a neurological disorder that
inhibits your development,
like schizophrenia or autism. In fact, doctors use contagious yawning to diagnose these very conditions.
It's like on the back of my mouth.
I've got this thing on my back.
It feels so good to yawn, though.
But maybe you haven't yawned and you really want to. Maybe this whole ordeal has been an agony for you where you wanted nothing
more. I feel so bad. I don't feel so good about my body.
Shut your jaw
and just yawn. And yes, it counts as a yawn if you do that weird thing where you try to yawn through one nostril. Or if you try to yawn without opening your mouth so you look like a frog that's about to vomit.
Okay, that was the first real yawn that I've had.
Congratulations. You made it to the end of the video without yawning.
You
also put yourself alone.
You lost.
You did it!
Some stranger on the internet told you to, so I don't know who the real winner is here. I got you. You yawned.
I didn't. I did not. I won.
Mike Trapp from College.
I won. I won.
I yawned once for a real one. But you won.
That felt so good.
Okay. So, I yawned. Nico won. So, what do I have to do? We should have said this at the beginning of the video.
Yeah, you gotta go outside and jump into jumping jacks and say, I'm a jumping jack. No.
No, why can't I do something in here?
Okay. First, let's take the camera to the We're in Sydney's room, by the way.
Okay, what do I have to do?
So what you have to do is you gotta do that.
No.
Okay. You try to do a handstand on the wall for 30 seconds.
Okay,
that's what you gotta do. And if you don't, it's gotta go up 5 seconds.
You ready?
One,
go.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18,
oh my gosh.
19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. So close.
No, I got it.
Yeah, I know, but you almost lost.
Okay, guys. That's all for this video today. Nico won. And stay tuned for more videos and the
Wait.
He's not hugging me.